Good afternoon, guys. So Welsh93 here. So today we're back with a new video. So this video is just for story mode, so keep this in mind, and it's for PS4. So we're going to try a few cheats out today, guys. So the first one is invincibility. This does not make you invincible, as in see-through. It does not, let's just get that straight. It basically stops your health from going down and your body armor. So here we go. It only lasts 5 minutes, guys, and basically, you know, you can get hit by a car, you can get shot by the police like a million times, and your health bar will not go down for 5 minutes. So here we go. So let's make some trouble, beat the shit out of this old woman, this young woman, whichever she is, and hear the gunshots come. As you can see, I've been hit 3 times on the back and my health is not going down whatsoever. So let's start some making some more trouble to show you exactly what I mean. So let's get this gun, because I've got no weapons whatsoever, so let's have a bit of fun. You know, you can have so much fun with this, guys. You know, you can get away with it. You've got 5 minutes slot to you know, try and do what you want. I chose to be right outside the police station just to show you how, you know, how it works, basically. You know, you don't have to be outside the police station, but this is where the most people trying to shoot me is. So you know, that you can have so much fun with this, guys. You know, you probably use it during a heist. When you use cheats on the story mode, basically you cannot earn any trophies. So let's just remember that. So yeah, the invincibility code is obviously for PS4, and it's needs to be offline, guys. It needs to be on story mode only. If it does not work on online, so just so you know. All right, so the code is below, guys, in yellow. This is an accurate code, it works. I've just tried this out, and you know, it's good. So as you can see, guys, I've been shot like a million times, I've been run over, and I'm not dying. So, you know, have some fun with it, guys, do what you want. So yeah, there we go. Okay, so number two is max health and armor. So the code is in red, guys, right on the screen. So jot it down, guys, have some fun. You know, as you can see now, I've got max health, I've got max armor, and so you know, that along with you know, weapons cheats, which is further on in my video, basically you will have some fun, guys. You know, start shooting up the place and not get killed, or you put your invincibility on, which is the cheat before. So yeah, as you can see, guys, it works. So weapons, so as you can see, I've got nothing in my wheel, except for things I've just got from the invincibility shoot up I had with the police. So yeah, it is the code's right there, guys. It's in white, so get on it, guys. You know, and you've got some nice weapons then, guys. Okay, so let's do this cheat, and we'll have some lovely weapons to deal with. There we go. So the cheat has just been put in, guys, and there we go. You see, we've got 5 rocket launchers, etc. Put this cheat in as much as you want, guys, and basically you'll have more of the weapons. I didn't put it in, I've only put it in once, so I don't know if you get different weapons afterwards, but it's worth a try. Super jump, this one is a fun one, guys. Bit of fun, you know, everyone likes a bit of fun. You know, you can just jump really high with this one, guys. It's a big laugh. You can jump on top of buildings, from building to building, etc. So get on it, guys. You know, it's, you know, it's a bit of a, what's that film, I'm not sure what it is, but it's where he jumps from, you know, he can jump really, really high. It's Will Smith's film. I've only seen it once, but you know, there we go. So as you can see, guys, we can jump really, really high, and you know, have some fun, guys. Get on top of a skyscraper, try jumping from skyscraper to, you know, a different building. You know, it's Yeah, guys, you can have so much fun with this. If they had cheats online, this is definitely one of the ones I would choose. It's a bit of fun, you know. Why not? Let's try and shoot that. It's blowy thing up. So there we go. So I've just jumped from there quite far now, guys. But if you run and then jump, you go higher and further. You know, it's a bit of fun, like, you know, you can get places quicker than walking. So yeah, input it, guys, jot it down, remember it, have some fun. Okay, so we have Moon Gravity. So here we go, guys. This isn't the best cheat, in all fairness. It's quite a crappy cheat to have. It doesn't do much. I thought like people would start floating around and shit like that, but it just basically stops you from, like, you know, falling so fast. And obviously, you know, you think, oh, Moon Gravity, you know, you float away. No, not really, guys. There's a bit of gravity, but you just come down a hell of a lot slower, basically. You drift across the floor just like that. You know, normally she'd face plant on the floor once they've shot her, but kind of just skids along the floor. It happens in cars as well, guys. Things just, you know, float away very slowly along the ground. This more than anything, they skid along the ground. So, yeah, you can have some fun with this if there's a few of you, but obviously there's not, you know, you're on story modes, it's, you know, not the best. The cars don't drive and grip onto the ground as much, so that's why I'm only going to give this cheats, you know, 4 out of 10, because it's just, you know, you can't go fast. I know this car is usually pretty fast, but you just can't reach that speed that you normally do. There's, you know, next to no grip, and that's about it, guys, really. So yeah, do what you want with it, guys. You know, have a bit of fun. As you can see, guys, you know, I just crashed, this police officer just crashed into me, and I've just done a nice spiral through the air, and there we go. You just cannot do much with it, guys. It's not the best cheat going, but it's a cheat. There's not many cheats. There are a few more that I have not put in this video, so if you'd like me to do another video, hit that subscribe button, guys, and just drop me a message, drop me a comment, whatever. Okay, so we have the Rays Wanted level. Basically, the code is right there, guys. I used to do this as a kid on like, you know, Vice City and stuff like that, you know, Rays Wanted level, get the 6 stars or 5 stars, and basically get the army after you, you know, nick a few tanks off them, etc., and blow the shit out of things. And then I'd use the lower wanted level then to you know, evade capture. So as you can see, guys, I've just inputted it now, and we've got 1 star. If you repeat this cheat, you will get more stars. Okay, so here's the lower wanted level. So the code's there in purple, guys, get on it. You know, it's good to remember it. It's good if you're on a heist and you just want to, you know, get things got going. So there we go, the star has disappeared. The cops wanted to kick my ass with their shotguns, but they decided to walk away. So obviously the cheat works, guys. You will, every time you put a cheat in, a little icon will come, a little message will come above your map. Just remember that, guys. Okay, so this one I like. You know, this is a pretty good one, guys. Fast run. Obviously, you know what speeds our characters run and sprint at, you know, or jog at. And it's not the fastest. So as you can see, guys, I've just put in this code and we are running. We are running. So you know, when you let go, you just hold in X to run, guys. You know, you kind of, what would be a sprint if you didn't have the cheat, and a jog then would be practically a sprint, guys. So you know, it's good fun. Like, you know, you get places a lot quicker, and You know, if you're trying to run away from people, or if you're on a running competition like you do with one of the characters on story mode at one point. I believe she meets you over by the pier and you run through the beach, etc. You know, you smoke her with this cheat, no problem. You know, it's a good bit of fun. So just to show you how quick it is, guys, we're going to capture this bloke running away who have just stolen this woman's money. And, you know, I was quite far away from him. And there we go. So we're going to try... Oh, there we go. So, okay, so, you know, we're still running. And then, boosh, just barge him over, kick the shit out of him, steal his gun, and then his money. And then we just run back to the woman. You know, so that was pretty quick, guys. We was quite far a distance away from that bloke. And basically, there we go. So, yeah. So we're running back to this woman now. And, you know, it's good. It's good. I like this this cheat, guys. And let's see if she gives me anything. Darling, you need a makeover. No, she didn't give me anything. So I think... I took 450 quid off me, so she must have some money. So I'll have that back. How much did I have? It's not much, but yeah, that'll do. So there's the cheat, guys. Okay, so this is another one I pretty much like. You know, it would be nice if you know, we could swim faster online and offline, you know, but it's more, they gotta keep it realistic, let's be honest. You know, you're not a superhuman, simple as kaboom. So yeah, there we are. So swim fast, guys. As you can see, we are swimming like we're on steroids and everything else going. Let's see if we can swim underwater faster. And that is a yes. You know, you can get places faster. You know, that's great. So if you're ever stuck out in the middle of the sea, guys, because you've crashed your plane into the abyss, then basically you know that you're going to get back a hell of a lot quicker than basically swimming normally. Enjoy, guys. Okay then, so we have special ability. So as you know, his special ability is, you know, shooting, you know, slow motion shooting, etc. So basically, to recharge your ability very quickly, instead of waiting around and shit like that, basically you can recharge it by putting in this this cheat on any character as well, guys, just to let you know. So whether it be Franklin, blah blah blah. Alright, so as you can see, my special ability is pretty much empty. It is flashing really low. So let's put in this cheat, guys, and you'll see it go up again. And there we go, guys. So the special ability has recharged. You can do this over and over and over again, and you know, after you've used it. So it's easy as that, guys, and it keeps you on top form as well with your ability. Okay, so instead of buying a parachute, guys, just be lazy, just put these few little digits in, and basically we're done, we've got our parachute. Instead of spending, like, you know, whatever it is, $100 or whatever to get a parachute, it does not appear on your back, etc. It does not appear in your menu. So there we go, guys. Just remember that. And also, every time you die, you'll need to put this cheat back in. So there we go. Okay, Skyfall. I absolutely love this cheat, guys. I know it's a big ass cheat to type in with your controller, but you know, it's a bit of fun, like, you know. So basically, this just drops you out of the sky, guys, automatically. Screen will go blank, it will go dark and black for a few seconds, and then like that, and then basically you start falling. If you hold the controller joystick in, so forwards, basically you will go forward, like into a pitch, nose pitch dive type of thing, and then if you hold it back you will glide around like this pretty fast, you know, looks like your Iron Man but without the suit. You can steer it, and as you can see guys, I am going at a decent speed and I'm just, you know, going all over the place guys. You, if you done this out of a helicopter, you'll probably be able to reach from Mount Chiliad all the way down to the bottom of the airport in Los Santos. As you can see guys, I'm not losing altitude until now, and then basically you can just steer it into the water. You probably will live, but if you crash like I did, then basically you will die. Okay, so explosive punch. This is always a fun one to have. This was on San Andreas. It was also on Vice City, I believe. I'm not sure. Don't take my word for it. But San Andreas, yes. You punch people with this and they will blow up. Well, they don't blow up as such. You don't, you know, heads missing and arms, you know, missing and on top of roofs and shit like that. You just punch them and that is it, guys. You just punch them, they blow up and boom. Hiya, darling. Wha-bam! Boosh. Little flame, bit of smoke. That is lovely. That's probably like getting hit by Tyson, you know, for 7 rounds in a row, you know. That probably hurts. But, you know, that's fun. Hello, darling. Oh, even the bin didn't like that then. Fuck. Right, do not hit any vehicle with this, guys. You will automatically blow that vehicle up and blow yourself up with it. You will then respawn at a hospital. So, as you can see, guys, the wall and the ground does not like being blown up either. Cracks galore. So, let's get this woman by you. John, come here, darling. Let me give you a kiss. Bam! So, yeah. There we go, guys. So, do not punch a police car. Boom. See, that's what you get. You know, all of you dead. Boosh. Good night. Okay, guys, another one is explosive bullets. You know, everyone likes a big bang. You know, simple as, you just chuck this code in. Whatever gun you shoot, guys, it will be, well, it will have explosive results. Funny. I love this cheat. It's great. You know, you can cause so much damage and so much havoc with this, you know. And, you know, you probably live a bit longer because the police won't be able to stop their car and get out because you would have already shot their car. Yes! Love this cheat, man. Okay, let's put input in. Let's do this. Okay, so the cheat is called Bang Bang. Bit obvious, really. You shoot a... well, there we go. Boosh. Good night. Good night. Ooh, fuck. I love this cheat, guys. It is such a fun cheat to have. Look at that car. Good night, sir. Good night. Good night, sir. Boom. Boom. Oh, shit. I love this cheat. It's so much fun, guys. What the fuck? The flame was doing a dance then. Did you see that? That didn't do that earlier. Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry. He's not... He should have lived. You know, he should have done CPR himself, but he didn't. Not very well trained. So as you can see, guys, you know, it works on every weapon. You know, sniper rifle is so much fun. You'll kill people no problem. Have fun with it, guys. Okay. So this one is a good one, guys. I love this one, as well as the other one, which is Bang Bang explosive bullets. This one is flaming bullets. So you shoot anyone with this gun, you know, any gun, guys, and people will burst into flames. Cars will burst into flames. They will blow up quicker as well. It's a bit of fun. So as you can see, guys, boom, boom. Good night, sir. Fucking hot sausages in the fucking seaside. Let's do this. So you can use it all over the place, guys, you know, and people will burst into flames. It's so great. I love this cheat. Whoever thought of it, you know, or, you know, if Rockstar put this in themselves, someone has had a very good day in the office because they probably had so much fun testing this cheat out. You know, it is fun. Look at that. Watch this now, ready, guys. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, look at that. Look at that. And they blow up quicker as well. As you can see, guys, you know, a couple of shots and say goodbye to the lovely little car. You know, you unbelievable. I love this. I'd rather wake Look at the police do not stand a chance. You know, I love this, guys. This is amazing. Well, at least they're right next to the hospital to get their burns treated. But there we go, guys. So have some fun with this, guys. Jot it down, drop a comment, and subscribe to it, guys. You know, I got more cheats up my sleeve if you want to know. Let's do this. Okay, so slow motion aim. I don't find much point for this, because this is this amazing bloke's special ability, as it is the slow motion aim. But you know, not every character has that. But if they don't have a cheat, just get a cheat on the go, guys. It's a bit of fun, you know. So the cheat is in, guys. Slow motion aim. So let's get out. Let's get a gun. And let's see what it does. There we go. So you can see the bullet more better, the flash on the gun, you know, and you can kill more people because they're not going as fast, as you can see. So, you know, that was a matter of, what, 6 people within a matter of seconds, because they couldn't run anyway because they were going too slow. Not my problem, it's theirs. So jot it down, guys. It might be some helpful, it might be some use to you. But myself, I wouldn't use this cheat. Okay, guys, so changing the weather, that's always been something I've liked. You know, it's good, like, if you make videos for YouTube or whatever, you know, it's always good to have different weather. You might do like a really dark, gloomy, fucking horrible story where your wife dies and you go out for revenge, and it's, you know, some points you might want to think, actually, I want some decent weather for this, guys. I might want some thunder and lightning for the atmosphere of the video to make it more I'm gonna fucking kill him, you know. But you know, so this cheat, guys, so as you can see, you put the cheat in several times, guys. So at the moment I put it in once, it is now sunny. You put it in again, then it goes to, you know, clear weather. So, like, you know, there's just like clear skies, one or two little clouds hanging around, but that is about it. You put it again, guys, I believe you get rain or thunder and lightning, that type of thing, or cloudiness and fog and overcast, stuff like that. You put it in several times, guys, you get snow, rain, thunder and lightning, etc. You know, it is so great, you know, it's good fun. So you need to put it in more than once to click through the cycles, guys. So basically, you know, we'll put it in again now, and we'll see what happens. Okay, so we have like a cloudy, overcast type of thing now, guys. Looks like it's about to piss down with snow and rain and shit like that, you know. So put it in again, guys, and I believe you get thunder and lightning. Nope, just rainy weather, you know. So you've got a bit of rainy weather, guys, and I believe thunder and lightning is after rainy weather. So you've got to go through the cycles, guys, so it may take you like 3 or 4 times to you know, get through all the cycle to the proper one that you want, guys, you know. So now we got thunder and lightning. As you can see, you know, it's dark, it's raining, it's gloomy, it's horrible, it's shit, just like Wales on a, you know, typical summer, always raining. So we look over here now, guys. You see thunderbolts. I love this, you know. Well, thunderbolts, they're lightning. What are you doing, you dickhead? So enjoy, guys. Okay, so everyone likes a helicopter, and I've got the perfect cheat for you, a buzzard attack helicopter. You know, the cheat is right there, guys, and everyone likes to have a fly. If you don't have enough money on story mode just yet, you can spawn one right here, just with this cheat, guys. So, yeah, that's basically it, guys. So, I don't know why we're on the map for. I think I fucked up on that one, but there we go. So hopefully this map will go off. in a second, as I'm only narrating over the top of this, guys, because my headset has been fucked up due to my kid trying to chew the microphone. You know, I don't know why she done that. It's going to come out of her nappy allowance. Just joking, guys. So, basically, you know, everyone likes a helicopter. I can't be asked to pay for one all the time on, you know, or try and find one on story mode, because I ain't got the most money on story mode. I play online all the time. So, there we go, guys. So, get it done, guys. Jot that down. Jump in the helicopter. Take it for a fly around the world, etc. So let's get it in this puppy. So if you're watching this, guys, just skip the point where my map was on for a matter of a minute. Just skip to this part, and you know, we're good. We're good. So as you can see, guys, we're flying in our Buzzard. I love this. You know, you can have rockets, you can have machine guns, etc. I'm only fucking around with this, guys. I can fly a lot better than this. Just watch my other videos, and kaboom. Good night, Mr. Buzzard. Okay, so everyone likes a Comet. Well, a car. All right, it's the Comet car. I love this car. It's a nice looking, sporty thing. I believe this similar design was brought from Vice City. But everyone likes this car. It's a fast one without modding it. Simple as. So input the cheat now, guys, and have some fun with it. So this is the beauty of a car. If you type in this code once or twice or three times or four times, you will spawn different colours of the same car. So if you're not a black person like me, I love black. You know, black is a good colour. It, you know, it makes people look thin. It, you know, I'm a fat person. I don't give a shit, but you know, it suits me. Black makes me look thin. Simple as. Boosh. Get on with it. So yeah, guys, enjoy. Okay, so everyone likes a bike. Let's be honest. Sanchez has, you know, have gone from, has been in practically all of the GTAs, guys. It's an off-roading mountain bike type of thing, you know, scrambler as you want to call it. If you're from the UK, we call it scramblers or motorbike or whatever. Just call it what you want. But it is a Sanchez. It is Rockstar's number one bike. So, you know, you can do so much stuff with this, guys. You can take it to Benny's. You can't take it to Benny's, sorry, I do apologize. You can take it to any pay and spray, mod it up, make it a bit faster, etc. Have some fun with it, guys. You know, do some big jumps, go off-roading. Whatever you feel like doing, guys, just do it because you can. You know, they're awful unstable. You can't turn as fast and sharply, but unless you're going well at a, you know, slower speed, you know, have some fun, guys. You know, rip it around, you know, fucking crash it. You know, they're very durable bikes, you know. So let's just do this jump, but guys, let's just see where we go. Kaboom. Okay, so we're doing a backflip onto the roof of an airport. So, and then we die. For some reason, I don't know why, but we did. So, thank you very much, guys. Hope you like these cheats. Hope you find some of them helpful for you or fun for you. I've got a few more cheats, guys, in the old brain. So if you want to know what those are, if you would like to, you know, have those cheats, hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Let's try and get this video to at least, you know, 100 likes or something like that. And don't forget to subscribe. Share, like, comment. Let me know if you want to have this part 2 of the cheats video. So thank you very much, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And have a nice day. Welsh Hunter 93 out of here.